cars on the outside. Pick up that person. Enemy players retreating. Well done. Snuff so you can see all the players. He's down. Last few kills to end the siege. So we're changing maps. Turn to battleground. Oh yeah. For our commander. No supplies, but I'm still full.
How interesting.
Pardon me. Let's see, what does the map look like? A lot of red, they seem to be fighting over there. But I'll be following my commander. I do have my graphics set to low on this because of the amount of players that end up fighting on the map. Really drops my frame rates.
So
I want to use it. I want to use it. Let me use it. There we go. Yeah, you get a little bit of extra XP if you damage the walls and the stuff during sieges. It's not a lot, but it's a little bit worth it. Every little bit of XP adds up, I suppose. See, there you go. Got 200 there. I don't have it so prominent on my screen, so it actually fades out quite quickly. Let's get this over. Okay, I'm out of supplies. Didn't get that one. I don't have my batting room fully upgraded, but I still want to get on it for that nice XP bonus. Oh, people build, I don't have supplies. There's over 300 supplies in the group, but no one's building. Usual story. So let's smash this gate down, and we're gonna push for their lord. Yeah, if I had upgraded my battering ram, this would be a lot better from my side. There we go, another 110 XP. Oh, there's a lot of blues there already. Let's wait for the group. Pushing in. Push them as they scatter. Oh, and the razor here too. It's gonna be an interesting fight. Yep, need a heal. See, like, these corridors are like death. Oopsie. There's no way to avoid most of those attacks, so if you're unlucky, you can just pile in there. Thank you. I'm down again. They can pick me up in time. Yeah, I'm running a glass cannon build for the most part. I'm trying to get out of all this red, and then I gotta run straight into it. Okay, I'm dead. Okay, nearest waypoint is over here. We go there, we run back. I took all the supplies. Okay, wait for my kitty to refresh. Let's go. Okay, it seems the whole squad got wiped out. There's the commander behind me. And a long train of other players. But we got this, guys. We got this. By the time we get back, they probably resurrected their lord, but we still got this. See, this was a mistake. We weren't properly prepared. Like, we all just ran in here one at a time. Well, we should have stacked up before pushing through. Oh, there's a lot of damage going on. Well, we did again. Yeah, we should have stacked up before running in like that. Okay, so they've organized the regroup now. Well, ordered the regroup, not organized. So I'll just clean up my bag. Nothing good. Nice. Yeah, I'm busy farming pips for my Conflux. It's this legendary ring. But yeah, you need 1,500 skirmish tickets, and I've only got 542. You are restricted to 365 per week. But that is what I'm working on. So I'll be doing lots of World vs. World over the coming weeks to try and get that weekly cap done. Really would have liked that fishy infusion, but unfortunately I have not been that lucky on the loot boxes. And I refuse to spend more money on keys. Okay, walls down. Let's just smash it up. There we go. Nice. Makes it harder for them to repair if there's two walls broken. Still following a valiant commander here. XP was a bit of a waste, but still, XP is XP, right? a new player there by the gate. He's now gone. I'm busy nuking the ones on the wall. That's a golem. Bolt, 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 people, bolt. Oh, necromancer pool right there. Let's burn him, burn him, burn him. Sorry guys, I get into this. He got away. And then, oh, didn't even know what downed me, but I got downed. Stand by these nice guys. See if they pick me up. See, trying to push their guards off the walls there. Okay, gate's broken, so we will push through. I'm still just nuking the walls. Now it's a matter of forcing them to scatter. Because when they scatter, they panic, and we can burn them. But then we have to regroup quickly, but we always seem to fail them. I've fallen behind the commander, so I'll just stick here. Okay, red's coming in. Retreat! Commander, commander, save me. I'll make it. You are defeated. Look at all of them. This is why I play on low graphics. There's just too much shiny, shiny armors. Pardon me. Okay, so we're going somewhere else. Change of tactics by the looks of things. So we're going to go for a little swim. We've been ordered to come to this camp over here, which is busy claiming, and that tower to get resupplied. So let's see where we go to next. My guess is we're going for that lake or Dalen's past passage. I'm fine with either because I just need the XP and, as I said before, I just need the pips. squad separate, but that is fine because we'll take both locations. You really shouldn't use meteor as much as I do, but I just like the fire explosions of it. Another daily done. Camp is now ours. Then we'll join the rest of the squad. There's a guy up there, I just can't see him. Ah, oh, they've all been used. Sad days. Oh, lots of incoming. Things are about to get interesting. See, Meteor's a nice AoE attack, but it's very slow. Look at all of them up there. See, gets reinforced for 32 seconds, that's why it's all flashy like that. See if I can just do some damage. Not so much on the catapults and stuff, but on their player base. Nope, got one. Can't take credit for that one, but I got it. Thank you, person. Yeah, it's getting quite hairy here, all these players pouring in. Walls are 37%. If I had a Necro, I could yank people off the walls and into groups, but I've been playing my Elementalist more than my Necro at the moment. Look at that sniper sitting there on the wall. Let's burn him. Burn him! Nope, that disabled our siege at 6%. That's a sneaky spot right here to get behind the wall. Okay, so they burnt all our siege except for one catapult. Really sucks I can't help on the building. Look at all those red AoEs. Yeah, there's just so much damage going on. Okay, walls down on our side. we... Oh, well repaired on theirs. Still so much damage in here. Get out of all that circles. Though they're probably going to follow me here. Oh, I'm dead. But my team still takes the tower, which is what we wanted. A lot of my team is dead, but yeah, we still took the tower. Woo-hoo. Okay, we're ordering not to take supplies from here. It seems we actually failed. That's sad. We're doing so well. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 plus minus. I don't do an accurate count, so I just like to see how far I need. Because if it's more than 9, then I have to wait 10 minutes. Well, in this case, 5, because there's only 30 seconds left. So I've resupplied the 9 pips and just need one more and I get that last chest, which would be a nice little bonus to my already very low. Yeah, if you're wondering why I'm so low on gold is, I bought some home nodes upgrades, which I'll do in another video. So yeah, I bought a few of those. And I completely taxed out my material storage and my wallet. I felt like spoiling myself today. Please jump over that little lip, else you'll get stuck on it. Poorly designed right there, but it's all good. See, that's why another reason I play on low. Look at all this animation going on here, and that's with it being filtered out. That's why it just looks like circle lines on the ground. I'm also trying to get my Warvel Sword rank up. You can see it there, 561. If I get to 619, I'll get an extra pip just for being active. But that will be a long ways away. I pretty much say about another month, give or take. Okay, so we're changing borderlands. Hopefully there's quite a bit for us to do here. See, this is what's giving me all this extra boost. This is that one, which is nearly finished. Now I'm trying to get the ring, because you can use the legendary ring on all your characters, and yeah, I do have a few of them, so it'll be nice to, instead of having to like gear up all my characters individually, legendary items can be used on all characters. So. Want to use it? No. Yeah, legendary gear can be used on all characters. So therefore, it's worth getting, but just bear in mind it does take a long time to actually do. Sorry, I started rambling there. Lost my train of thought. Okay, this gate is down. See, there you go. Another pip chest. Which means I'm on Mithril. I'm still a week ahead of me. It's pretty good progress. Nice, I got on the catapult. Bit of extra XP. The only downside to when you get to these bigger chests, they take so much longer to fill up. Like, I haven't worked out the exact time, but I think these bigger chests take like an hour each. But I'll work it out one day. Oh. Spinny, spinny fire. Burn it. I'm not using my full rotation, but it's just open world roaming like this, it's not really worth doing all that effort. Well, not worth it to me anyway. I'm sure everybody else will throw me off for doing it that way. Okay, so now we're heading north, going to Stargrove. Probably to resupply. Watch out, you don't fall to your death here like many people do. It's quite entertaining. Oh, our tag is leaving. He's actually done a pretty good job this morning, to be very honest. So I'll take a break here as well. And we'll see how the afternoon plays out. Do have a few personal things to do during the day. But I'm so lazy, I don't feel like doing them. Someone pushed him away. Just check, go do all that. But you get 13 instead of 11 that I was getting. Oh, I forgot to grab supplies. I was distracted. We got this, okay. We'll probably take this place, then he'll take down. Oh, okay. Seems we got another tag taking over, which is perfectly fine. Excuse not to go do what I need to do. I'm actually in a guild with this Kami guy, so, whoever. This new commander that's taking over. So they've reinforced the wall. Sad days. It's a 1 minute reinforce, so you can't damage it for 1 minute. But a lot of damage can be done to us in a minute. I'm just gonna keep going. See they're repairing at the 57. Hmm. it's all good. Oh, they pushed me off my cadder. Rude. That wall ain't gonna last. One more barrage, boys, we got this. Yep, wall's down. Oh, these nasty Arakots. Burn them. Now look at their players running away. Oh, that was terrible placing. See, it's actually better to fight them on the bridge instead of where he's fighting them. Because the bridge, they either have to jump off, which makes them run all the way around. It's the Guild of Fluff. Get there in time. Oh yeah, there we go, got it. See, now we just do the cleanup. Nice try, guy. Okay, so we're going to border and no, same one, just resetting. I really, you could do my thing. Oopsie. Another guild member. Yep, his name is Loot, so let's turn him into a loot bag. Nice reset on my timer. Where's the... Another level. Another 30 silver. Everybody's been sleeping.
Heat level stabilized. Fired up.
But it is a Sunday. Unfortunately, tomorrow is Monday. We're entering a no-fly zone. If I hit that. Walls down, let's go. Yep, there's one less. So much AoEs and stuff, I can't. Yep, someone's staring at me as a necromancer. Nice capture. There's a dead guy. Nope, not dead no more. Coming.
I am 6 feet tall. One becomes two.
Some of it on. Yeah, three users. falls down, but it's not a safe place to jump down. Yeet. Like it hurt. There's a player. Sneaky, sneaky player. Fluff. No, he's gone. He's in. Probably gonna pull the emergency waypoint. Supplies left. Just a necromancer. It's badly damaged. It's not a necromancer, it's an engineer. They're actually quite deadly. Oh, see. Don't like fighting engineers on it. Was a necromancer. Yes, it didn't look so good. Nope, definitely not looking very good. This is not good. Panic! Wanna burn him, burn him, burn him. Payback. I didn't get raised on that one. Nice person, thank you. Venom. Take them with me. Well, this is a fail, but at least we got some kills in here. Now we just take it. I feel bad that I'm gonna leave because whenever we don't take something like that, people always leave.
What brings you here?
Yeah, I'm gonna say thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I shall see you guys next time. It'll probably be later this evening, so we'll see how the day goes. Have fun. Enjoy your Sunday, guys.